15 it, okay? 15 minute time cap. So the most that you're gonna be working out is 15 minutes. Right?
Whatever.
15 minutes. 15 minutes. Anyone can work out 15 minutes, right? But listen, this is the same stuff we do day in and day out here. Especially the last 3 weeks, it's the same stuff we do day in and day out. So just look at it as another workout, okay? Rep scheme is 21-15-9, but they've doubled it. So we got 21 dumbbell snatches on the right arm or left arm, whatever you choose to start with. Then 21 burpees over the dumbbell. Both feet must pass over top of the dumbbell. They go in behind or in front of, so no rep. 4RX, when you guys start, RX crew. For whatever reason, they didn't do this when they actually did the open, but you have to start with your back to the dumbbell. And then as soon as the clock starts, then you can spin around and grab the dumbbell. Okay? So start standing tall with your back to the dumbbell. So, whatever. That's that.
Way to fill.
I stopped trying to make sense of how Castro does things years ago. Okay? So, I'm going to go over the standards really quickly. It doesn't matter where you are, whether you are an RX athlete, scaled, or foundations athlete, please make sure that we keep the standard high, and that would be both heads of the dumbbell are touching each rep. At the top of each rep, arm is locked out, knees are locked out, hips are locked out, standing tall. Okay? Bringing that dumbbell back down, both heads touching. The arm that does not have the dumbbell in it, you cannot push off or use this to brace on the leg that is... That's free, okay? I know. Super annoying, okay? I will give everyone just a quick little technique deal with the burpeeing. If you are jumping over the dumbbell, Abigail, you are not. You are not either. You're just, Aniko, you're just burpeeing as well, okay? If you are jumping over the dumbbell, it is much easier if you put those hands out a little bit in front of the dumbbell. That way, when you kick up into your dumbbell or into the burpee, your feet are already in line with that dumbbell. Okay, and you can jump right over. If you burpee here, you're gonna have to step up before you jump over. Okay? Okay? So, just a little bit of a technique thing. Beyond that, it is go fast, stay in it, see how far we can get in 15 minutes, okay?
That's the deal.
Who in the 4:30 crew who has officially signed up? Just you, I think. You're going 4:30 as well?
Oh, no, I'm...
You're going at 4:50.
I think I put 5:10.
Or 5:10, yes. You're going at 4:30. Okay, great. That's it. Okay, perfect. So I will be judging Michael. Everyone else? Mark, where are you going to be?
Right there.
Where are you going to be, Mike?
I'll take my back corner.
The back corner? Okay.
Okay.
I look
Okay, great. Wherever you want me. What's up, Aaron? Good. Do you feel pretty warm?
Yeah.
Okay. Are you gonna keep warming up? Are you gonna keep? What are you thinking right now? You just gonna watch?
I was gonna watch and then warm up a little bit more.
Right now. Great. Okay. You ready?
Yeah.
Okay. Guys, you doing your dumbbells? Hi, guys. How you doing?
Good.
Good. Hi, buddy.
Jump like a kid. Dance. Sticking that boom. I'm feeling the brain. My voice is much deeper.
Go, Mike. You got this.
Yeah. I did a couple of sticks and told Nick the Mix that I'm doing super great. So I took her to my crib, and everything went well as planned. And when she got undressed with a big old man, Sheena was a man. So I threw her out like a photograph with the Oscar Mike winner. You must be sure that your girl is pure for the funky gold Medina. You know, ain't no way for a man when the age is not bad with the lady.
Almost there, Mike. Let's go. Let's go, Mike. Let's go, Mike. Nice, Mike.
Dude.
Yeah, Mike. Nice. That was good. That was great.
Job, guys. Keep grinding. Keep grinding. Come on. You got 4 minutes. Get over that top of that dumbbell, Mark.
Go. Good.
Go over top of that dumbbell, Bubba, come on. Yeah. Job, Blake. Keep going. Job, Abigail. Come on, Matt. Get it, guys, get it. Almost there, almost there. We got a minute and a half.
Good job, Mark.
Oh, all right, Brian. That's ugly.
Josh, you gotta do it. Yes. What?
Good
job.
He was doing the two-foot.
Well done, well done. Well done.
No camera, no camera.
Oh, I won't get you in there. Well done. Nico, well done.
Have a look at this. Everyone who's doing this in this heat, just a couple things to pay attention to. Please make sure at the top of every move here, when you start, dumbbell heads, each rep, both dumbbell heads have to touch the floor. At the top of the movement, that arm is fully locked out, knees are locked out, hips are locked out before you come back down, touching both dumbbell heads again before you come back up. Okay? Very important, the hand that has no weight in it, cannot use to push off your thigh, brace yourself, it's got to be out here, somewhere, wherever feels comfortable. Just no bracing it on the thigh that does not that does not have the dumbbell in it. Burpee. When you burpee, just a quick tip here. So two things here. Come out a little in front of this dumbbell, so when you come up to burpee, your feet are even with this dumbbell, so you don't waste any time. Two ways you can jump over. You can go with both feet. You can also go this way. But please just make sure if you do this, it's still a jump. It's not this. Okay, both feet have to be in the air at the same time. Okay? Please make sure also that both of your feet are going over top of this dumbbell. They go behind the dumbbell, in front of the dumbbell, it's a no rep. Okay? So hold high to this, hold the standards high here. Everyone will have a judge on this heat, I believe, anyway. Any other questions before we get rolling on this? We good? Okay. Anyone need any pre-workout? Because I have some.
How do you chew?
Just don't do it the way Holly does it. All right, here we go, guys. Clock is on.
What?
17.
Boy, you already said, let's go. Dance floor pro, I know you know. I can psycho women, joy hit. Just can't sit, gotta get a with it. That's it, now honey, honey, come ride.
21.
All up in my eye, you got a rider. Bag with a lighter, stuck in it. You can see your friend that's a spin. Back looking at me, glass of the kid. Wish your name was dancing the jig. Hit it with this handsome kid. Sick a cigar, right from people you buy. Just bite it, what a look, I don't write it. Little way to handle you on an instant roleplay. Give it up, make it feel like an overlay. Yo, my cardio is infinite. Big Willie style's all in it. Getting jiggy with it. Getting jiggy with it. Getting jiggy with it. Getting jiggy with it. What? You want the ball with the kid? Watch your step, you might fall trying to do what I did. Mama's up, I'm a couple side in the middle of the club, do you love it? No love for the haters, mad cause I got floor seats at the Lakers. See me on the 50 yard line with the Raiders. That I think you told me I'm the greatest. I got the fever for the record of a crowd freezer. DJ play another from the president's sure highness.
Let's go, Leslie. Good job, Brian. Let's go. You got this. Your favorite burpees. Come on, Brian. Almost there, Brian. Let's go, Leslie.
Yeah.
Let's go, Brandy. You're almost there. Let's go. There you go.
Six. Seven. Get on that dumbbell. Eight. Nine.
There you go.
Three. Nice. Good job, buddy. Woo!
Good job.
Yeah, buddy. Woo!
Yeah, Brian. Good job. There you go, Leslie. Keep moving. Keep moving, keep moving, keep moving. Good job, Leslie.
Good job.
Good Good job, Bill. Good job.
Thank you.
Right? Yeah, you think, oh, I'm going to go to the new 15. I'm dying. Let's go.
Thank you.
Keep moving, Tay, let's go. Keep moving, you got this. There you go.
Thank you.
job, Zoe. Good job. Come on, Tish. Let's go, Tish.
Down, up, down, up. Come on, baby. Come on. One. Two. Three. Get over that dumbbell. Come on. Go. Four. Five. Come on, Tish. Six.
Let's go, almost done. Let's go, baby.
Come on.
Keep moving, keep moving.
Seven. Come on. Eight, get it, go.
Over, let's go.
Get over.
Nice.
Nice job, woo. Tish.
Woo. Well done. Found it. You got it. Yeah.
Come on, Tish. Hey, got it. Come on. Come on, Tish.
There you go. Let's pick it up. Pick it up, Tay. Pick it up, Tay.
Come on, Tay. Finish up, Tay. Four. All the way over here. Five. Six.
Seven.
Eight.
Nine.
Let's go. Let's go.
Come on, Tay.
Keep going. Let's go, Tay.
Count it out.
18 reps. Go, 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 go. Let's go, Tay. Let's go, Tay. 30. Gotta go and go.
Go.
As fast as you can, let's go, baby.
Down, up, down, up.
20 seconds. Come on, Tay.
Three. Come on, Tay. You got this, Tay. Go. Go, Tay.
One more. 10 seconds.
All out. Let's go.
Come on, Tay.
Come on, Tay.
Dig.